Now, well, earlier in the year, Hull singer Callum Scott got to perform with Take That at the King's Coronation Concert. This week, Callum, who got to be into the final of Britain's Got Talent back in 2015, revealed the news that he's going on tour supporting Ed Sheeran for 6 months.
I'm supporting Ed Sheeran. Every week in stadiums for 6 months. Baby, if we only got tonight,
then we want to bring a friend of ours on stage, Mr. Callum Scott.
I just sang to the king. Just a normal casual Sunday night for me. So, and I'll come back to you.
And that is where we cut it. Callum, I gather by that you're quite happy and excited, eh?
Yeah, you could say that. Yeah. I mean, what an incredible opportunity to tour with Ed Sheeran for 6 months, 3 months in Europe, 3 months in Asia, every week in stadiums is just, as you can see by my reaction, is pretty mind-blowing.
For you, life just gets better and better, doesn't it, the whole time? I think I might get you to choose my lottery numbers, actually.
To be honest, I am pinching myself all the time. I know every time I speak to you, I say the same thing, but it's just having these moments in time, I just feel so incredibly lucky. When I was working for the council, these are the kind of moments that I dreamt of, and the fact that they come true, and to tour with Ed and to be flying the whole flag is just unbelievable.
Those people who are working for the council who are watching the telly tonight, they could end up singing with Ed Sheeran or backing Ed Sheeran.
With Ed Sheeran. Yeah, whatever. Well, it can happen. Dreams come true.
Dreams come true. That's what I'm hoping. Well, listen, congratulations on that. That's fantastic. What exotic location are you in tonight? You look like you're by just a blank white wall.
I know. I tried to zhuzh it up with my performance outfit for tonight. I'm actually in Denver, Colorado. I'm playing at an incredible venue called Red Rocks. So I thought I'd bring the sequins out. But yeah, I'm over in America doing some work, and then I'm going to crack on working with this third album.
Of course you are, Colorado. Well, silly me. Now, listen, final question. This will be a check for you. Is Gary Barlow's telephone number in your mobile phone?
Oh my God, he is, and he sent me the most beautiful message today saying how proud he was. All the boys were talking about me touring with Ed, and he said how proud he was of me. And it's so funny because, bless him, it's Gary Barlow. It's the caricature of him. He's like, it's absolutely amazing.
You don't just name drop. You drop them with a whole JCB digger, I think. Well, listen, enjoy your gig tonight. Great to have you on tonight. Take care.
Thanks, bless Peter. You. Thank
Bye.
You.
Bye, Callum.
Take care, Peter.
He is a lovely, lovely guy. And I was saying earlier, you know, he's bigger in many other countries than he is actually here, but great guy. And now let's have a reminder of our...